was the largest wine market in the world.
I feel so guilty to eat my hot chocolat here. Because there's so many people running. Maybe I'm just standing here. And you know that there is something unique inside. And you just want to look at it in the details. Yeah, and we saw that the shop is open, so...
And it's not French food.
Yeah.
So what is it?
Everywhere you look, it's beautiful.
It's been a long time we haven't been in Paris, so this morning when we wake up, we just wanted to go see Paris. Here we are at Notre-Dame Cathedral. We can see from here it's already so beautiful. Just get off of a subway.
Yeah, and we are lucky today because the weather is really nice. It's cold, but the sky is clear.
And there's even some people running here.
Yeah, many people running.
In t-shirt and shorts. Wow, so cold.
So the Notre Dame is now closed.
Here we have a big sign explaining the fire story and how they want to renovate. Okay, so I just finished to read the explanation in French. So the fire happens in 2019, and for 2 years the first step was to secure the place. From 2021 they can start to renovate. The goal is to open the Notre Dame again in 2024. For the visit. The buildings are so beautiful here in Paris. Everywhere you look, it's beautiful. We are now at Rue de la Huchette. This is a busy area here because we are not far from the Notre Dame Cathedral. And this place have many restaurants and stores. The food here is quite cheap in the city center. That's why it's so busy here. But there are not many people this morning still sleeping. Maybe people will come later in the day.
We are going to Châtelet Les Halles, it's 13 minutes from here.
c'est 20 centimes, c'est pas grave. Moi aussi, sur le coup, voilà. Merci. Puis bonne journée.
Merci beaucoup. Hey, what did you got?
One croissant and one chocolatine.
Chocolatine, non, pas chocolat.
Pain chocolat. You can call it pain au chocolat or chocolatine. It depends.
How much did you pay for the croissant and pain chocolat?
Total 2 euros and 20 cents.
Where we are going now with a bag?
So now we have our croissant and pain au chocolat. We are going to find a place to eat together.
We are now going to the park to eat, and the entrance is just here. Okay, so now we are in the park Montsouris. And we have pain chocolat and croissant. Look at that.
Wow. Very good. It's like the moon.
I feel so guilty to eat my chocolat here because there's so many people running and me, I'm just standing here and eating my croissant and pain chocolat.
It's been 1 month already we are in Paris, France.
Yeah, so fast, huh?
Yep.
Essentially, we just met some family and friends, and most of the time we just worked on our videos. Also getting cold.
That's
because
true.
It's really cold here. It's not same as Thailand.
Yeah, we hope we can go back there soon. For now, we are really excited to be here in Paris with our friends and family and take this opportunity to rediscover.
Yeah, to rediscover Paris, to know more about Paris and the countryside of France.
Yep.
And some countries of Europe also.
Yep.
So today, we are going to a flea market.
Yeah.
In the south of Paris. So for information, historically, the flea markets in Paris are places where people sell items found in the trash of the elite. But now, the flea markets in Paris are more an institution for antique lovers and bargain hunters. Because there is a lot of flea markets in Paris with different features. This one is more about vintage dinerware, all sorts of collectibles, old photographs, and some vintage clothing. So let's find out. So now we are approaching the flea market of Place de Vanves. What did you think about the flea market?
Yeah, I really like it. It's really nice to take a walk and see things and unique stuff.
Yeah, we can feel that each item is unique.
Yeah.
Each item you see, it's interesting. You want to see because you know that there is something unique inside. You just want to look at it in the details.
Mm.
You can spend hours here.
What is your favorite thing you see in this market?
I was really interested about maybe the kitchenware. It's more relatable, just to buy something that you can use it at your home. There's so many things, right?
So many
things. Vintage stuff.
So pretty.
And the price here is It depends on the items, of course. You can find some stuff as cheap as maybe 2 euros or 5 euros. Some of the stuff like 200 euros.
And more.
And more. The chair was around 40, 60 euros. Some bottles was 200 euros. So it really depends, I think, on the uniqueness of each item. So yeah, the flea market here in Paris are really interesting. The Place de Vanves is really nice too. So now I'm just curious to see our other flea markets.
Yeah, me too. I was really impressed by the photography and old camera they sell here.
The flea market of Place de Vanves is open from 7 and close around 2 o'clock. So it was really interesting, but
yeah.
Now we are hungry, so
yeah.
Now we are looking for some things to eat. So I hope we can find it, and yeah, let's see. I miss my cap, but it's so cold. We are now in the 13th arrondissement and we came here for something that we crave for long time since we are in Thailand.
Yeah, and it's not French food.
Yeah.
So what is it?
Let's buy the food. Yeah, we got our sandwiches!
In Thailand you can find some place.
Yeah.
Also.
Yeah, yeah, of course. This is not the taste that we are used to, I think.
Yeah, I think the baguette is different. The baguette here is it's more crunchy.
Oh, look at that. We took the spicy version.
Yeah.
Because of course we ate a lot of spice in Thailand, so oh, it smells so good.
Yeah. And it's 3 euros for one. Look at his face.
So happy right now. I was craving for that for 3 years. No, maybe since Vietnam. Because we went to Vietnam. And they have a lot of this, of course, Vietnam. But yeah, still, it's not the same. But Vietnam is good also.
Yeah.
I want to take a second one already. We are now at La Seine, the famous river of Paris. And not far from here, there is a special place we want to show you. The Cour Saint Emilion. It was the largest wine market in the world. But now it's more a commercial area with many shops and restaurants. But we can still see some features of the old time. Let's go and find out. the art gallery is from an artist, Mathieu, and he's also known as the Flying Man because, as you can see on the pictures, he takes beautiful photos while he's jumping. Actually, he's jumping, but when he took the picture, it's like he's flying, right? And sell it here.
Ha ha ha.